scramble from the plane. And it's the fame that put words in her mouth. She couldn't help but spit them out. Innocence and arrogance entwined in the filthiest of minds. She was bitten on her birthday, and now facing the crowd, she's numb. And I suspect that now